How do you like your coffee? Nice and strong, extra foam, maybe some sugar?
Well, there's one coffee cart that's serving up a real sweetener with your cup of joe, and that's Inspiration. Carolyn Robinson popped by.
When it's your job to keep the community caffeinated, early starts go with the territory. Mark Corner isn't your average coffee cart. It's not that easy to find, and its main objective isn't to make money.
The idea behind it is that it is a portal, it's an entranceway to careers, opportunities and innovation for young people.
The cart sits in the car park of Tui Ora, a Taranaki health and social services provider with plenty on offer, but one thing missing.
There was no coffee. It's a large campus, there's about 60 to 80 staff here every day, and it's quite a walk up to the closest coffee shop.
So they decided to create their own unique blend.
We're focused on Taiohi from ages 18 to 25 who are not currently in employment or education and who are looking for that opportunity to enter into an environment that will support them on their aspiration.
Ngāpere is the manager.
I also help train Taiohi into work experience, so giving them a bit of experience on the coffee machine, with serving and talking to people, lifting up their mana and their wairua so they can work in other workspaces and feel confident and not feel so shy.
It's Tiara's first job.
I was unemployed for a bit when coming out of school. It was quite scary and nerve-wracking because I hadn't touched a coffee machine.
And they're learning way more than just brews.
Everything from health and safety, hygiene and food standards, how to manage an FPOS machine, understand stock management, first aid. It's actually quite a broad offering of how to run your own business.
But vitally without the pressure.
Tui Ora is a charitable organisation, so if and when we make a profit, that will be fed right back and reinvested into Tui Ora.
But there's another significant ingredient in this mahi.
Me pango poto.
We encourage everyone to order in te reo Māori, just revitalise the language and keep it alive.
Mō wai paku maku.
Paku. A lot of the coffee names are transliteration, so it's so easy. Americano, Americano. Cappuccino, Cappuccino. Mocha, Mocha. Mō wai flat white, that one's a little bit different. We have our coffee cards here, which helps you how to order it. So here, coffee names, maku, for me. Well, the cool thing about it is that everyone gives it a try.
The coffee comes from local roasters Proof and Stock, who also help with barista training.
Tane, he taught us how to do the fancy pictures.
Ngāpere wants to be her own boss one day.
I get to learn how to do that here.
And Tiara's keen on accounting.
In a couple of weeks, I'll be going into the office and learning admin and finance.
So if you're after an excellent mohuai or mocha with a side serving of manaakitanga, it's here.
The big picture is thriving whānau.
Here the kaupapa is helping people and revitalising language, and it's so nice to work in a hospitality space that does that.
As for getting coffee closer to the office,
absolutely tick that box.
And the word is, the coffee is really good.
What's it?
Mā Corner means quenched or satisfied in te reo.